Hello, my name is Mauricio, and in this video, we're going to go over the highs and lows of Acronis' latest backup solution, True Image 2021. Before we get started though, please hit the bell to subscribe and give us a thumbs up if you like what we're doing in this video. Now, let's see what next year looks like according to Acronis, shall we? We've reviewed a lot of backup providers at cluttered over the years, and Acronis is the only one that regularly updates every year. This is great on the one hand because it means the software is looked after and guarantees you'll get the most bang for your buck, but on the other hand, it forces Acronis to tout small tweaks as major updates. This is what the 2021 edition of Acronis updates feels like to me. To make clear, Acronis is still awesome overall, and we very much like it as a top 5 provider. It's fast, secure, and offers all the features you can expect in a backup provider, and then some. For example, it syncs files much like a storage provider does, meaning you can work on files and have them backed up in real time. It's cool as hell, and we wish more services would offer this in a backup solution. However, we struggle to see how next year's version differs from this year's. If the company kept up rolling updates like iDrive and Backblaze do, and both rank higher than Acronis in our overall backup ranking, we would lose the pretense of a new product every year and also have more reasonable expectations, to be honest. As it stands, though, the much-needed interface overhaul hasn't made an appearance in this edition yet, even though it's the one thing actually holding Acronis back the most. Though it looks great with crisp visuals and striking colors, navigating it is a pain thanks to the many stacked menus and submenus you need to traverse to get anything done. It makes something that should be easy a laborious and slightly annoying process, and we wish Acronis would take a leaf out of the books of its own mobile app, which is a lot easier to use and lags a lot less than the desktop app as well. Another strike against Acronis is its price, which we feel is a bit on the high side when compared to other players in the market, and also, like the interface, is needlessly complicated. At first, it seems Acronis offers 3 plans: Essential, Advanced, and Premium, but then when you look further, you'll soon see that each of these has plans for 1, 3, or 5 computers, which of course affects the price again. So rather than have a straightforward pricing table like so, you get one that looks a little bit like this. It's silly, and Acronis is pretty much the only service that does this. In theory, it's nice that you have variable plans you can choose from, but in reality, we figure most people don't need quite this much choice, and the price difference for different devices is just too high if you ask us. If CrashPlan can offer you a single price for unlimited space, then so can Acronis, in my opinion. What's also a bit odd is that the Essential plan only sports local backup, so using a NAS or external hard drive, which makes it the most pricey offline backup provider around. While Advanced and Premium offer all kinds of great bells and whistles, you may want to think twice how much you need Acronis extra features before signing on to a package that's significantly pricier than anything else out there. Though we really like Acronis at cluttered, its price may be enough to put it out of reach for most individuals. That said, thanks to its speed and features, it may be a fantastic option for people with some hardcore backup needs or those running a small business, so we recommend you check it out if you fall in either of those categories. We hope you found this recap useful. I've linked the full review below if you want more details, and our full ranking as well, in case you want to see what else is out there in terms of backup solutions. If you found this video useful, please like and subscribe, and have a good one. Thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye.